understand that we are the most spiritual people walking this earth. We are the first kings and queens. We created math, we created science, we created makeup, transfusion. All of these things came from us. And in 2007, in New Haven, at least as far as I know about New Haven, we're failing in all of those areas. We're failing in math. We're failing in science. A lot of our kids can't read, they can't write. Our eighth graders are on a third grade science, math, and reading level.
Go!
Are you going to be open to? You know what? Oh, seriously, you can be open if you want to be. But not to go here.
Okay.
But anybody wants to be in here?
Say it again.
This is how we demonstrate the chicken in the soup.
You know what I'm saying? The floor done broke and everything, so they stepped too hard, so this is the end.
We're going to build an economic development. We're going to show our youth how to own. We don't want them working for you. I don't. No, I want them to own it. I want them hiring your kids and your kids' kids. I want these brothers and sisters to own their businesses. They're going to employ the other brothers and sisters. That's what's going to happen.